All right, let's do it. This one will fail real quick.
Just on this part?
Oh yeah, probably, yeah. Yeah, it's definitely unfit for human habitat. No drainage. Touches. Yeah, okay. All right, let's get those. Let's get those wounds back there. Look at that.
Step.
Jesus Christ.
Sir, did you by chance?
Yeah, did. Right here.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Is that thing dead?
No, it's alive. And I think it's mold coming through the roof. Just watch your step, there's a lot of broken glass.
Okay.
Actually, you haven't hit the worst part yet.
Don't believe any of my hoarding cases will match with this one.
This is the cleanest room in the house.
Huh?
This is the cleanest room in the house.
That one, yeah, I got it good. Boy, this guy had a bad case of whatever they got.
Four step from the bottom is kind of loose, so
okay.
Be careful on you. That one.
Uh-huh.
Pretty good.
Dog crap, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, I actually need to do outside and some air.
Mm-hmm.
Whew.
thought it'll get a whole lot better right here. Watch the step here. This is actually where one was buried.
God almighty.
And the pool is behind you.
All right, let me shoot this fascia board right here.
Just watch your step there.
Okay. So there's one was buried there.
One was here, one was up there.
One was up there?
Yep. One was, it's right in front of the picnic table.
Not the big holes.
Yeah, not dogs.
Not the hill up there, down here.
Oh, right here?
Where those bricks are.
Yeah, where you see the little bricks.
Oh, I got you. Damn, that cat jumped over and scared the shit out of me.
They got me too earlier.
Is that stench just coming from the house? That smell?
Some of it's rain. The hole, the pool, the house.
And some of this dirt that we've excreted here.
When they're working in the house and come out, it's going to be very messy over
there. I'm going to get the side and around in the front. I'll be right back.